Hey all, ShadowHarvester here. It's been a while. Stuff's happened. Things took over me and upset me and whatnot. But yeah, that's life. I mean, life sucks when you have depression, right? And well, I haven't been really in the right mindset to voice act and make videos, mostly because my stupid computer decided to crap out on me. Basically, the charger broke inside of the computer and I had no choice to buy a new one. So I probably have to find new things to put onto this computer. And there's a lot of things I do want to do. It's just with all this butthurt crybabies on the internet thing, trolling and getting their own way, it's kind of difficult to make parodies and videos and other things when all you're hearing is people complaining over the stupidest little thing because they think, oh, because they were born in a simpler time, then everything now has to follow that formula. And well, I do want to make, I keep, last time I started talking to myself, I said I wanted to remake the old Sonic Xtremes video I made. I still do want to do that. I want to try to do something fresher than just making Sonic videos, but at the same time, it's kind of difficult because of copyright. I mean, this channel used to be full of Pokemon, Dragon Ball Z stuff early in like the early days. I mean, there was one or two like One Piece videos, but those didn't last long either. And well, really, the only things on this channel that, well, technically have lasted a big impact on people were the videos that I remade after my so-called comeback, which wasn't much of a comeback, I will admit that. But nonetheless, people were surprised and, well, it went off good, I guess. And the random Skype chat videos, which I'm surprised I even said that because they were not that great. The quality could have been way better. And for some odd reason, even to this day, for some reason, I want to do something with the Skype chats. Like, there was a part of me that wanted to remake all the episodes, like with different scenes and stuff. And then there's a part of me that still to this day wants to do the random Skype chat movie that I wanted to do years ago, but never had the chance to do it. There's only one option I have to making said movie, and I don't know whether I should or not. And yeah, well, I guess I'll leave because I really don't have anything else to talk about. I would say there's more content coming soon, but we do not know that for sure. But if there is, well, you'll know where to find it. So, see you guys later. Bye-bye.